I know all of you have been waiting for a long time, but do you think you've got the record?
Yes!
Well, as I mentioned earlier, this record was being attempted for the first time, so there were a lot of guidelines that had to be followed. And it was not just your venue, so even if you did it right, that does not mean that the record is yours. The other two venues also have to do it successfully. But I'm very happy to say that all the three venues were successful, and with 4,000, you have set a new Guinness World Record for most people in the world. Congratulations, all of you.
Congratulations, all of you. Congratulations. Please cheers for I.T.S.